By the way, I left a turd in the pool. Code Brown.
Okay, we're losing customers to Bahama Mamas when we beat them on music, atmosphere, and general insanity. Take out those idiot supply trucks and let's see if our customers don't come back here. All right, we've got that Bahama Mama's business. Now let's hope they don't all come here wearing Hawaiian shirts and sandals.
Hi, boss.
Eyes on main entrance.
What is up, homie? Humpy.
Look who it is. Hey, if the cops raid this place, you and me can handle it.
inside track features the top fillies and mares racing for glory. Come enjoy the thrill of horse racing. New races every few minutes.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. I thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
All right, hey, look, I've been having trouble getting top-quality celebs to come to your place. I've been DMing like mad, but it's really not popular enough. I mean, how about we get some local players in? Maybe it'll boost your numbers and the celebrities will follow. I mean, these guys are waiting. Just go pick them up.
Checking out a location on Asphalt. Ironic, right? An Echo Lodge on Asphalt Ave. Thank you.
All right, the crew's all here. We're gonna have some fun and get the brand out there while we're at it. Hey, take a pic. Tag me. Hashtag Laszlo. I'm trending. Don't worry, I've got this.
Doing this, huh? The product's in the back of the truck and ready to move. Get it to the buyer, and you're done.
Thank you.
That's a successful sale. The funds are transferring. Long John out.
Thank you. I'm so sad you don't take my offers of help seriously. It's so rude of you.